Assalamu alaikum. In this video, I will show you how to stop multiple response in Google Forms. Let's get started. Create a Google Form, take a blank form, add the title, remove the question, and go to setting, turn on the make this a quick. And go to response, turn on the limit to on response, go to back question, create a question, go to preview, fill up the form, and submit. You have already responded. You cannot fill out this form only once. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching.